look at the sheer size of the horse, then the power behind it. Where is the power? Is it in the front leg? Or is it when you're putting a plough? Is it in the front leg, in the back leg? How does the horse position itself?